Hey guys, I just pulled up on a no cooling call. Let's go in and see what's going on.
It's sometime.
Okay, so it's not cooling at all.
It feels like this all the time, and I have it on whatever, you know.
Yeah, you're set on 67 and it's reading 87. Mm-hmm. All right, I hear that running. I'm gonna check it outside real quick.
Okay, and it's been running like that since yesterday. You can hear it running, but nothing's happened.
All right, I'm gonna be in and out, okay?
Okay, I just need the door unlocked. When I pull it up, I got lizards. I don't like to see them in my house.
All right. All right. Can you hear that? It kind of looks like somebody else has been out here. That sounded really weird. Like it bumped one time, like it tried to come on. Let's start with the basics and check this capacitor. Y'all see me check doing that to the capacitor. That's because I have been bitten by capacitors. It don't happen often, but when it does, you remember it. All right, my red and my yellow. I tell you what, let's just loosen this. Let's see if we can turn this. All right, let's see if we can find where that screw went. I do not see it. Purple's home. That seemed a little bit loose. And so did fan. That red good. Let's see if that's loose. Y'all see this? That's really loose. me see if any of these are loose. That's not loose. That one was. A loose connection can cause that compressor not to start. A long time ago, I used to work for another company, and they would often send me behind their lead techs to do the work. And one time I had a job to do a compressor that somebody else had diagnosed and said the compressor was stuck. I get out there, change the compressor, get ready to start it up, and guess what? That one was stuck. Turns out the problem was it had a loose wire. Before I dig in here, let's throw power to it and see what happens. Alright, now that sounded more like a typical problem with a capacitor. We got to get to that compressor and make sure all the wires are still plugged up. I could have a burnt terminal or something. Alright, that's what I found. That plug looks like it's half off. Although everything looks good. Alright, I got a few screws put back in. Let's see what happens. Well, it's still just a humming. Alright, now I'm convinced somebody else was out here, because that plug looks like it has been moved. I'm gonna go get a super boost and see if I can get this to turn over. Let me short this again. All right. Oh, that was loose. Let's go over here to home. Tighten that up a little bit. All right, I'm just gonna let that dangle right there and see what happens. I think we really do have a stuck compressor. stop and try it again. All right, I'm gonna try to catch on. Let me see. I'm not sure I can catch inrush ants with this thing, but I'm gonna try. Lock rotor. I'm not sure it's even worth to ohm out that compressor. I don't think it is. So we got us a stuck compressor. Let's take a look down here. It's a 410 system. See if I can see the age on this. Serial number 1004. So I think that's a 2010, so it's 12 years old. Soon to be 13. It clearly needs a new whip. We got some more Black Widow balls back up in there. I don't see the Black Widow though. Every time I don't see the Black Widow, I'm thinking, but she sees me. All right, because this is a 12-year-old Goodman system, I would be remiss if I didn't check that coil in there. I do not want to find a leak in here because I want to do the compressor. But I gotta look. I have replaced dozens and dozens of these coils. This thing has been dry for a very long time. Thank you. Nothing. I guess that's good. It's a piston laying here. Just right next door to this house I'm working on. Look at this old jewel. You don't see many of those anymore. Well guys, I sincerely hope that turns into a compressor change out. I enjoy doing that kind of work. That's something I can do by myself. Now if we replace the system, I got to hire somebody to help me, and that cuts into my profit. So I enjoy doing the repairs more than I do change outs. Honestly, I can make more money doing repairs on a busy day than I ever could doing a change out. Thanks for watching, guys. And if I get the job, I'll bring y'all along.